Word. So I've had an absolutely lovely morning so far. I've only got on the bike 5 minutes ago. I stayed in that hotel down there. And good old Ricardo, the owner, sort of said, you can camp. Camp no problem. So I camped in the middle. And me and Ricardo got on like a house on fire. Good old boy. He's a lawyer, and then he bought a hotel, no worries. And there's loads of little kids, so I got to like give out loads of sweets, which is good. And then, so I ate a big breakfast of oats and seeds and honey and stuff. And then I was just about to go, and Ricardo's like, "Hey, Jess, are you hungry?" I was like, yeah, I'm hungry. So I went in, like the whole family's there, had breakfast. Forgot to lace up my back brake last night. I'll do that now. But yeah, the whole family's there. I had like steak for second breakfast, beans and cactus. It was so tasty. Man, I love Mexico. Like, just people like that. So nice. I'm gonna need those two breakfasts because apparently today I just got the Montaña mountain all day up. It's about 100 kilometers to Toluca. I won't get that today because I've started late now. But it's just hills for the next 3 days. Apparently from Toluca to Mexico City as well. It's like, but I'm ready for it. I've come to get into the hills, man. I've also rekindled my love of heavy metal. So I've been listening to loads of metal. Basically, metal up the hills, blues down the hills, no problem. I'm gonna hook up my brake and get to it. No worries. God, give us another beep. No. Serious after work he was.
Alright.
Alright, in a bit.